Also new at 11, a local soldier is posthumously awarded the Medal of Honor. Sergeant First Class Jared Monty was killed on June 21, 2006. A Raynham native was attempting to help other soldiers during an ambush in Afghanistan when he died. President Barack Obama personally called Sergeant Monty's parents on Tuesday night to tell them about the honor.